Right. Great to watch your anniversary on the Zoom there. That was amazing. I really wish we were doing this in person, and we were supposed to have been, but
okay.
All right, we're good.
Keenan says we're watching on Zoom, 150 people, and everyone can hear you, so it sounds
Sweet.
Like it's okay, Dave.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to my show. Oh, no, it's your show. Sorry, forgot it's your show, not my show. So, we're getting into some songs. We're going to party a little bit after all your meetings and stuff. And congratulations on 25 years. I think I was there at the beginning. Not sure, near the beginning anyway. Keenan and Julie might be able to tell me that. But any experience I ever had with you guys was phenomenal. Met a lot of friends. We'll be talking about you guys through the show a bit. Sing a little bit. This one's for Janet. When you're down in trouble and you need a helping hand, and nothing, no, nothing is going right. Sing with me, here we go.
That's for J.
Janet Balcom. I don't know how, but it's Janet. So thanks, you guys, for sending in your requests. Keenan, if you have any issues, I'm going to have my laptop nearby, I think. And you can send me a Facebook Messenger message if you want. And I will have you ready to go. So, this one's for Grace Hudson. You ready? All right, here we go. If you want to dance with somebody, you got to pick somebody to dance with. Just a little bit of party. Pretend we're all together. But what's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that the tie's too white? Maybe I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. Baby, have you been hiding that lay down? Can't dress, dress to spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound. Funny, but it's still rock and roll today. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Should've get a set of white ball tires on your pony cruise a miracle mile.
Shady tree, dribble off those bones.
Bobby Brooks. Let me do it. Enough to put a little list together for me and have some of your requests. So that one was for Martin and Francis? I don't know. Keenan's spelling. I don't know. So we'll see. And I think Julie just had a birthday a little while ago. So happy belated, Julie. You know, I do my shows on Wednesdays and Saturdays. I know Carolyn's there all the time, and Heather's there. And Brent Manuel's there, and Ryan McBride, and Cooper Gage, and who else is always there, you guys? Let's see now. Keenan and Julie are always there. Penny sometimes shows up, with or without Phil. We're not sure about that anymore. You know Phil, her boyfriend. And the Murphys, Ian and Warren, and Elaine and Jack. So, I really appreciate you guys showing up. I know that coming to see me in the bars was one of your first experiences going out to do stuff like that, and it was my honor. And I remember Warren, was it Ian or Warren? I can't remember. They kind of look alike. Let me see. I think Ian was the technician, and Warren was just sitting back being the ladies' man. He was just the cool guy. So, I remember all the help putting my wires into the piano and stuff, and I remember all that, and that's fantastic. It's so great meeting you guys over the years, and I can't believe it's been 25 years already. That's crazy to me. All right, so this one's for Julie. You guys know Julie. Oh, you guys ready to go? Julie, and then the other half of Julie is Keenan. I don't know if you guys know him. He's grown a beard. He's kind of hard to recognize right now, but this is another sing-along, so I need you to sing along. Get you, if your parents are there, you have friends or cousins or whomever, you have a dog, maybe you want the dog to sing along.
Yeah.
For Keenan, and now we're gonna stay in that same idea. And you know how you're just doing a sha la 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 ti da. Now I need you to do this. La 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 la. I'm gonna leave that part totally up to you guys, because I can't do it very well. It's too high for me. So, you guys do it. Are you ready? Speaking of Okay, well, I gotta zip through these songs, otherwise I'm not gonna get all your requests in. Hope you're dancing, hope you're singing. And mostly I hope you're happy and healthy and you're enjoying this time off. This is for Phil. Phil and Penny.
Where? Yeah, little teeny with a new boyfriend.
don't count for months, and so there goes your approval. Is she really going out with him? Is she really going to take him tonight? Is she really going out with him? Cause if my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong right here. Okay, get your screaming voice ready. Here we go. Tonight's the night when I go to all the parties down my street. Coming up. I wash my hair and I keep myself, I look real smooth. You ready? Alright, here we go. Look over there! There is a lady that I used to know. It's sat down and gazed at something, so I'm told. He was a great tambourine player, probably still is. And again, I hope to hear you guys sometime soon. Okay, I just have a little time left. So Keenan, you could probably message me when give me like a 5-minute warning would be great, because I don't know what's happening. Probably have to do it on my messenger, like Facebook Messenger, if you can. That'd be great. Isn't technology great? I mean, when we have to be stuck inside like this so we can still kind of see each other and be with each other, it's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. So, we're going to do a song for Barry Weller. Barry and Marjorie. Sorry, my printing's bad. Barry and Marjorie. Okay, we're going to go along if you can. Or dancing, or any of you dancing, please send me a message that you're having a nice dance with your folks, or each other, or a boyfriend or girlfriend, or whatever. Dog, cat, like I said. Just snakes. If you have a pet snake, don't dance with the snake. That's just weird. Okay? Okay, for Barry and Marjorie, here we go. Thank you. is cloudy, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Brent has requested this one, Brent Manuel, or Manuel, if you're Spanish. We're all gonna sing this together, okay? This is a great song, and we know how much all the frontline workers and the people at grocery stores and truck drivers and everybody just working out there, putting their lives on the line for other people, which is fantastic. I know a lot of you guys do that. And it's my pleasure to be part of you guys, to be part of it. I feel like I'm a big part of your family. And that's what LiveWorkPlay is, it's a family. So 25 years, that's pretty amazing. All right, so we're gonna need some, I need some humming. You ready? Deep breath. Here we go.
Somebody to lean on. If there is a load
if you still remember how to do that. Remember, it was actually talking to somebody on the phone. It was interesting. People used to talk to each other. So, how's everybody doing? Out there in, let me see, let me look at you. Ryan, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hanging with your folks? Cooper? Dan and Pat? Jack and Elaine, the Murphys? What are you guys doing? What's going on? Carolyn? What are you doing? I love your comments on my shows. Pretty awesome. And you're a good piano player and singer too. I saw a video of you. That's pretty cool. So, I like welcome you guys to come and join in my shows on Wednesdays and Saturdays on my Facebook page, Dave Kalil. So I will hope to see you then. All right, we got a couple more songs. We're going to wrap it up. And this one goes out to Carolyn because she comes to all of my shows. She really does. Okay, but you have parts in this song now. All right. So we're going to rehearse. So the first part is the ooh. So it goes like this. Where it began. Ooh. Got to do that part. And I can hear you. Don't slacking. No slacking. So try that out. Where it began. Ooh. Good. Okay. And then there's the part that goes. Sweet Caroline. You go. Ba, ba, ba. Really loud as you can. Ba, ba, ba. So there's a ooh. And the ba, ba, ba. And I'll be like, so good, so good, so good. I know that's a lot to remember. But I'm really old and I remember that stuff. So you guys, it's be easy for you guys. So, all right, here we go. You ready? I can't hear you. Are you ready? Warren? Ian? Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Oh, what's in my hands? That's from washing them all the time. Can you hear that? They're like sandpaper.
Together now, sweet Caroline, ba ba ba, good time.
job, everybody. I'm going to have a drink and I'm going to say a little cheers to everyone. Cheers. I hope you're happy. I hope you're healthy. And I hope you're good to each other. I know you guys are all great. You're all great people. So, well, maybe Keenan, I'm not sure about that guy. I know the one without the beard was really great, but I'm not sure about the bearded one. So, but I know I've met a lot of you and you're fantastic people. You're so kind and you're so generous and considerate. And a lot of other people can learn from you. So, cheers to you folks. Happy 25 years. Water. I don't drink like Ryan. I wish I could, but I don't. All right, so a while ago, I actually played in front of you people, and you guys rewrote the words to this song and sang it to me, which was one of the best feelings I've ever had as a performer. So, I'll be singing, I can't remember those words, but I'll be singing this one for you guys. And this one's for the Murphys and for all of you guys at Live, Work, Play. I'm going to say goodnight. And I'd like to thank you all for having me as part of your party. And thanks to Keenan and Julie and all the staff. All the people there are just fantastic. You guys are a great organization and I will be with you as long as we keep going. Alrighty, you ready? Couple of clicks. Here we go. I don't know if you remember your lyrics, but these are the real ones. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He said, "Son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad. Sing it with me. Oh, la, la, da-de-da. La, da-de-da. Here we go. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. We're all in the mood for a melody. You got us feeling all right. Singing. Now Julie at the bar is a friend of mine. She gets me my drinks for free. And she's quick with a joke or light up your smoke. But there's some place that she'd rather be. Cooper is a really good golfer, and he probably will be for life. Now the winter is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. Yes, I sharing a drink, think how long it is. But it's better than drinking alone. It's a fantastic crowd for a Thursday. And Keenan gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's, what is it, 25 years I've been coming to celebrate, and that's unbelievable, and that doesn't rhyme. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, happy 25 years, oh, na 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 na. All right, sing it with me. Play and all you wonderful people, and I will see you in person really soon. Take care, stay safe.
Myself, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Oh, echo, echo. What is that? Higher. Two fingers, okay, so that's page two. And now a number between, use your fingers to make a number between 1 and 10. Is that higher, higher? What do you got there? 6? Is that 6? Okay, page 2, row 6. The 50-50 winner of $450 is Nancy Brody. Nancy Brody wins $450.
Oh my gosh.
It's a good thing Janet didn't do the picking after all. It would have seemed fixed. Well, I guess that's a wrap. What an amazing night. How much are we making the auction? A lot. How come I
we made 7,100 and...
I know why. I had headphones. That could be why. Should be able to hear now.
Mom, you won!
Now I can hear.
Mom, you won!
Mom, you won!
Mom, you won the thing!
Yes, bravo.
Hey, Merch.
Hey,
thanks, Chris.
What's happening? Oh, there's Daniel.
There's Jillian.
I mean, what's your
There's our own Miss Nurse.
Hi. Hi, guys.
We're unmuted. Oh, my goodness.
Are we unmuted? Hey, 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 hey,
what's going on, May 28th?
Hi, everyone.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, everyone.
Jillian, everyone's
running.
Hi, Emily.
Hi,
Hi, Jillian.
Don't worry, Jill. I'll give you some flowers.
Oh my goodness.
Hi,
I'm gonna run another
bus. Oh, hey, Jill.
Flynn.
My God.
Well, no, yeah, Nancy, you 150.
I know. I told her.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey, Heather.
I'm great.
Hey, everyone.
That's beautiful. You look amazing. Hello, Polly.
Hi, Paul.
You come and stand here.
Hi, Michael.
How much should I wear on my
wall? I don't know.
$450.
That's beautiful.
Hey,
wow. Hello.
Hi,
Keenan.
Hello, Carolyn.
Hi, Paul.
Hi, Carolyn.
Glenn, how are you doing?
Not bad, you?
I'm doing good, love. I miss you so much.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Daniel.
Glenn, I love you.
Me too.
Excellent. Three.
Hi, Alan.
I love everybody.
Hi, I guess.
I love everybody's dance moves.
I'm Hannah.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, Christine. Hi, other Christine.
I do.
We're big now. We can see everybody. And they can
Rebecca.
Hi.
Hey, Beck. How are you doing?
Hi.
How are you?
My mom's
I'm great. Now. Looking forward to watching Mr. Dressick on Saturday with you and Alistair.
Yeah, me too.
He's great.
I am.
Oh,
hi, Robin. How are you?
Hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Anna. Hi, Carolyn.
Hi, Daniel. What a fun night.
Hi, Caitlin.
Ashley.
Hi.
Hey.
Good night, everybody. We're off to bed.
Ashley looks beautiful in her dress.
Hi, Maren.
Good night, Anna. We'll see you on Wednesday.
Good night, everyone.
Thank you, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
And we know.
Good night, everyone.
Good
night. Excellent. See you on Tuesday.
Good night, Jen.
Bye,
everyone.
Bye.
Good night, Chris.
Bye, Jill.
Excellent.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Yeah.
See you on Sunday, C-Mills.
Bye, Steven.
It's you, Steven.
Yeah, I hope you're feeling better today. I missed you this morning.
I feel good.
We are ready.
Yes, that's terrific. Good to have you back.
Bye, Caroline.
Bye.
Good
night, Caroline.
Good night.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah, Mrs. Madame Gray looks beautiful in the tie.
Hi, Joshua.
Hi, Joshua. Hi, everyone.
See you on Saturdays with Wendy.
And
Bye, tomorrow.
We should have just done this for an hour.
I can't
talk.
Olivia is still
alive. Hey, Brian.
You look handsome, Mrs. Bye, Madame Harrison.
Hi,
Wendy.
Hi,
Julian.
Hi, Julian.
Julian.
Can I say your mom's name right?
Have fun at work.
Hi, Keelan. Hi, Judy.
Hi, Judy.
Hi, Julian.
Hi, Julian.
Hi, Danielle. Goodbye.
Bye, Keenan.
Bye, Carolyn.
Mom, sign off.
Mom.
Bye. See you guys.
Bye, Ashley. We'll see you guys.
And then I'll see you on Saturday because I'll be at work tomorrow.
Love you.
Now we're down on one page.
I love you.
Okay, I too am going to head out. Bye, guys.
All right, Cal. I'll see you on Tuesday with Mrs. Madame Ron.
You will.
I'm going to head out too.
Have a wonderful weekend.
I love you.
Love you, Paul.
Love you. I can't find you now. Love you, Steven.
Bye, guys.
Love you, too.
Bye.
Bye, Paul.
Bye, Paul. I've got John 17.
Yep.
Love you.
Hi.
You do very much talk with you in the environment.
Love
you,
Paul.
Love you.
Have a great night, Paul.
Hey, Dylan.
Love you.
Hey, Laura. How's it going?
Good, you?
Good, it was fun, eh?
I'm hanging.
Yeah, I had two drinks tonight.
Wow, those are tasty drinks, too.
And now the big reveal. The last 10 people get $1 million each.
Oh, yeah. Gotta kick two people out of that. Oh, well, it seems like, yeah, okay.
There's probably two of these are you, so okay.
Well, Olivia looks like she's ready for bed, so that's two.
Oh, look at Olivia.
We woke her up.
Oh, the ruckus partying.
Whoopsie. Well, Julian, are you going to be able to get up for our meeting tomorrow morning?
Probably not.
You're going to sleep in past meeting tomorrow?
Probably.
All right, Julie noted. Good to know. All right.
I'll keep that
in mind.
I feel like Dylan's
love you.
Oh my god, that's a long story.
What?
Do you remember that? Good night, guys.
Night,
Maggie. Night, Maggie. We're down to 11.
There's a lot of stories about animals growing up.
We're down to 11.
Dylan started a story about her pets on a bus trip, and it went all the way from Montreal to Ottawa. Oh, it was a sad story. It was totally like the story of the I don't know why she swallowed the fly. It's like
I love you.
And the cat ate it, and then the
dog,
I love you.
All right, guys. Oh, I think I'm gonna head out too.
Sounds
this was
fair.
Really great. Thanks. Yeah.
See
you tomorrow. Well, I see you tomorrow on Zoom, Paul.
Probably, I know, Jimmy, yeah.
Yes!
Probably.
You will see me in the afternoon, Jimmy. Like, just not.
You'll leave.
You want to cancel our call in the morning?
Chris, you got a lot of kudos on the guitar playing, buddy.
Okay, sounds good. Pardon?
You got a lot of kudos on the guitar playing.
Love you.
Okay, sounds good.
Thank
you for that thing.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye. Thank God. Bye, down the 7.
Okay, should we really end it now?
Bye, everyone.